It's still August the 6th, 2014. The funny-looking tomato got out of the basket, and he's now supervising the canning of tomatoes. What's next, Andrew?
This is part two of preparing your tomatoes for canning. We put 1 teaspoon of salt in here and 2 tablespoons of...
1 tablespoon.
And 1 tablespoon of lemon juice in here, and these are fresh hot out of the oven. And then you take a spoon... And very carefully, so that they don't fall all over the place.
I'd recommend moving the jar closer to the pot so you don't spill.
And then you put them in here and squish them down so you can can your tomatoes. After you have filled up the jar, you get the lids and seal them on here.
We'll process them in the hot water canner bath.
And then we put them in there for 40 minutes. And that's our canned tomatoes.
Good job.
1 tablespoon of lemon juice, 1 teaspoon of salt, and tomatoes.
Fresh, raw garden tomatoes.
Bye-bye.